So I'm hungry. I'm going out to pick my friend Fever. So I'm ready because I'm going to the crowded area. So self-defense. So I'm going lens and it's my holiday here in Kuwait. I feel hungry, so I need to change my mood. So I look some restaurant and we eat together. I'm going to pick better now. I start my car, make it hit. I will pick him in for 1 year, and then after we're going to the news. This is my day here. We're going to lunch. Peter Nala.
Hello. Hi.
So we're gonna
Today is February 25, Liberation Day.
In Kuwait.
So
we are going to Avenues.
To eat.
And we look some.
What we are going to eat? What we are gonna eat now?
We are looking some luxury restaurant. Oh. Looking in the stairs to our the people. We scared.
You know what we need to put a German
white card.
White card?
So you know guys, not too much people here. And see, not crowded. Now people, they are scared for the coronavirus. It's not like before that very crowded. Not too much people. The people are scared. So we are now here in Avenues and Texas restaurant with Peter. Hi Peter. We are going to eat for lunch. This Texas restaurant here in Avenues. The bread is free and this is the nuts. And this is the arsenal for today. And Peter is ordering the food. From which country this is? Aloha, US. Yeah, from US. And my side is mashed potato and with vegetables. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. And Peter is a ribeye steak, 12 ounce. Yeah. And his so this is our lens for today. Because we are hungry. This is our lens. We are not much hungry. So let's eat guys.
We are here looking some jeans and DKNY. I'm looking my size medium. This is the DKNY shop. I'm waiting the size.
This one I will take it. It's LA Games. And take in my brand.
Ito na pa uwi na pa.